So that is the end of my Valentine's Day lookbook. I hope you guys enjoyed my outfits that I put together. Please make sure to go on over to my dear friend Eva's channel because she also did a Valentine's Day lookbook.